Thank you. rescues with this one. So we do have to bring a much larger bucket than that.
Our first few days there, we were right next to a lake.
That's it for today. I hope you liked this video, and if you haven't done it yet, don't hesitate to subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you next time for a new awesome aviation video.